So this is obviously a very short pencil. I've used a lot of it, and gosh, this is a teeny tiny one. It's right at the end. So when the pencil is this small, I can barely hold it to actually color. Okay, it's very time consuming. You can just do like a little bit at a time. So because I need the length of the pencil, I need the pencil to sit in my hand to be able to really move it in the way I want to move it. So if your pencil has gotten really tiny, teeny tiny here, you can actually get a pencil extender. Okay, and you just pop it in the top. And then we tighten it so it's secure. And then I can hold it in my hand, and that back bit can sit in the back of my hand so I can actually use it like a longer pencil. And I just found that so helpful. And then you get also a longer life out of the pencil because you can use it right to the very baby tip, like this tiny little baby one. So I hope that's helpful.